Basketball's a competitive sport, so I always choose the best gear. My shoes give me the edge when I need to perform. Without them, I'd be struggling to keep up. It can be the difference between winning and losing. My shoes are my game. I'm not even sure who makes them. I've heard they're made in Asia. Sounds like hard work. I wonder what it would be like. I wonder how much they get paid. Probably only like $5 an hour. Isn't it possible for them to get another job?